Welcome back, everybody, to another episode here on Silver Run. So, somebody decided he was going to get some equipment. He went and got this Vermeer Baler. Get this yellow front mower. Vermeer mower and the Vermeer windrower. And I told him to wrap him in purple. But he thought he'd be funny and he'd wrap him in multiple colors. So we got a bunch of bales here, grass bales that we're going to turn into silage. I have no clue what we're going to do with them yet. But yeah. And then up at the mill, let's go visit that real quick. Up here at the mill, we've got plenty of wood up here. As you can see, we got it stacked in the water, waiting for it to go in the mill. We're getting product out. We got some walls, some planks. Some long wood beams, more long plank. There's some more over there. Yeah, but we get to finish. There we are. Wrapping bales. And then pick them up and bring them up to the yard and let them ferment. So, yeah. So, turn on auto unload. Auto unload. So yeah, when we come back, we'll have this all wrapped up, ready for pickup. So we'll see you in a few. Alright, it looks like we got one left here to wrap. Then we gotta go get our trailer and hopefully I can get the trailer to work right and get these bales picked up. And I think I know where Oh Helper Joe misunderstood me. I said when we cut the next round of grass, we will change the color of the wrapping so we don't get them mixed up. I think he meant just wrap them in any colors, which was not the case. But, yeah. Hindsight's 2020. Oh. Straight back, please. Thank you. Good wrapper. Park you here for now. And yes, we did have a yarder at one point. I don't like that it won't pick up more than half a tree. But it is what it is. We'll just go back to the way we were doing it with the old skidder. We might be trading in the Skidder for the Tiger Cat. Not 100% sure yet. All right, I need my help menu to tell me. Operating condition. Come on, before the train comes, go. He definitely did went and done different colors. Green, orange, purple, blue, red, black. He went nuts. Oh, there's a stone there. And I gotta come through and I have to cut all them. Break up all them rock, stone. Which I was doing before I realized he was going nuts with colors. Two bales left. You can't stick two bales on the back of that trailer. Really? I guess I'll have to do it. Come back with it more. Just so I can get the crap on it. There we go. Oh, there's another bale over there. Really? So there's three bales. Is that all of them? So 33 bales. And that little itty bitty section he did. Whoa, wussy. I laid off the caffeine a little bit. Out of control. There we go. Now we got them all on there. Ooh, where's my truck? There's my truck. All right, let's bring them up the hill. Ooh, my truck ain't liking it. Jackhammer. Whoops. Ooh, I think I need a stronger truck. We're gonna be able to make it up the hill. I think I can. I don't wanna. Yes, I have two trailers there, but And not all of them. Ooh, I missed a tree. Alright, let's park the bills right here. And then take off those other three. We'll stack them right here. Maybe. Thank you. Whoa, whoa, horsey, whoa, 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 whoa. There we go. Oh, I gotta get back in the truck. Apparently that's 30 bales is too much for this truck. Oh, I gotta fix that every time I come through there. And we'll park this trailer here. Let's hop in the old skid steer here real quick. Go find our jackhammer. That I ran over. Boom, boom shakalaka. I haven't decided if I'm going to take this land I'm doing right now and build a farm on it, or just turn it into a big field. I have not decided yet. I did do a thing. I went through and I found all the collectibles except for one, and I cannot find it. I am missing one collectible. I cannot find it. So if anybody has any idea where it is, hit me up. Let me know. in the museum is the dead center pedestal in the museum. And I have no clue where it is. And I did put the other episodes as time lapse because the mic sound was horrible on them. So yeah, those ones are gonna be time lapse. I'm sorry for that, but I just did not like the way the sound of the mic was. But I think we've got it figured out now, and we've got it a lot better now. All right, let's drop this off right here. I'm stuck. Back up. There we go. Now let's go pick up some stone. Probably should go empty that trailer and just dump the stuff in the trailer so I ain't gotta go back and forth 90 times, but it's not even full. Not even full. Dang nabbit. I think we need to speed this thing up a little bit, don't you? We're gonna find the rest of the stone pile. Where are my stone pile? Where did they go? And we got 89% on that one. Oh, and we did one other, we did a couple other things with the investor too. We bought the, well, show you. We bought the furniture factory, wood turner, and the barrel factory so far. We still want to build this roller coaster. And maybe some ships. Some sailboat. Eventually. What are you doing to me here? Oh. I was dumping my stone everywhere. Well then. I never. Well, let's not run over our jackhammer. Oh, tree. Oh, we got a full bucket. Okay. What the? Yeah. What that was about. Alrighty then. That was weird. Don't know what that was all about, but that was weird. Now, hopefully we can get the rest of our stone out of here without getting a bunch of grass. That was messed up. Oh, I had another stone, another rock right there. I could have broke up, but I didn't. Yeah, another full bucket, finally. Oh, dear. There's a stone there. There's stones all over this property. Not to mention what I'm gonna get when I plow up the property. Hey, I didn't say that.
Me.
Ooh, there's a little hump right there. Alright, that's gonna do it for that part of it. Oop, I dumped it too soon. We're gonna grab the log trailer. We're gonna bring it down to the south mill and just sell it off, because we've got plenty of wood up at the mill right now. We got plenty more wood coming. We don't need it. Let's see what we get for this load of wood. There we go. That's what we wanted. I think it's Z. Fast. Alright, let's finish. Alright, now that that's done, we go who here and so 38,369. Not what I was thinking I was going to get for it, but what can you do? Can't cheat. We're going to go in where the train goes. We still have to bring down some ore for this. We can get some metal made up. That's later on down the road. But that's gonna do it for this episode. Don't forget to hit that like button. Subscribe to, Subscribe if you're new to the channel. And we'll see you on the next one. Y'all have a great day. Peace.